Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We are so excited to be here today at the Underground Microphone in the Raymond Hood Room, live at the Scranton Cultural Center. We're so thrilled to be doing this. Super excited with tonight's lineup. We have our beloved Clarence Fady, and some friends are joining him tonight. We've got John Ventry on bass, and Jim Carroll is joining in too. So we've got a great night of music ahead. Just a quick announcement, Underground Microphone is partially funded by the Overlook Estate Foundation. We're very grateful to have that support. You're going to see some information gliding across the bottom of your screen, so if you'd be so inclined to help with that support, we can continue to do this sort of programming. As you know, theaters have been trying to stay alive, keeping it opened to the best of our ability during these times. So we can't wait to have you all back during live performances, and we're thrilled to have these folks here with us tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we're going to turn it over to Mr. Clarence Fady.
Hello, how's everyone? I was just informed to put my phone on silent.
Make sure your phones are on silent.
Just here, we don't have any distractions. Hey, Northeast PA. Hey, New York. Hello, Lancaster. We don't even have a set list, so we're gonna just wing it, you know. Oh, you can stay up there. You look good standing over there. Thank you. entry on the bass. Tell them one more time. Sorry, we keep it bluesy like that there. I like it like that. Girl down to the ground. Joe, what did you go and do? Your party's jamming. Everyone's having a good time. Home. Uprighting it, man. That's that Willie Dixon thing there. Yeah. Yeah. So NEPA, we want to thank you. Yeah, I mean, actually, NEPA, we got Luzerne, Switzerland, we have Warsaw, Poland, and all over the United States. You guys have been so great in supporting us with our musical endeavors, and we just want to reach out and say thank you. One way we could say thank you is just by playing music for you, writing music for you. Speaking of writing music, I don't know if you've all had a chance to hear Surrender. You heard the studio cut. We really haven't done any live versions because we don't have nowhere to play. And I guess this is one way we could debut it live is by doing it here at the Cultural Center. Yeah, you know, well, yeah, we did. We signed with a new label, Nola Blue Records, Sally Bankston. Deborah Clark and Betsy Brown, they have been the driving force behind it, and they're doing some really great things. And they just signed some really great artists. They got John Namath, they just signed with them, and you know, Frank Bay, you know, you got Benny Turner, and they just signed this young girl, she's like 17, Veronica, that Boogie Woogie Piano, nice. I'm not sure of her last name, but if you get a chance, just go on the Nola Blue roster or website and pull that girl up, she's out of this world. Yes, we did. We have a new name for the band. It's no longer the Clarence Spady Band. It's Clarence Spady and the Electric City Band. Actually, yeah. Yeah. I don't know. See, I've been working out. You see how large my back has got since I've been working. Yeah, I love it, man. I mean, seriously, Nola, they're doing so much, and I think that was like so spot on because this is the Electric City. I mean, the first trolley car, right? Yeah. And, wow.
Yeah, the band has been steady. Gosh, we've been playing together for a
while. Well, John and me, we've been, I think this is coming up on a decade, isn't it, John?
Close.
Yeah. Close, yeah. And Pat Marcinko is coming up on like 5 years. And you guys know Bob O'Connell is, yes, he's still in the hospital, but he is getting better. The recovery is slow, but it seems positive, and that's all we can ask for. Please continue to pray for him. Yeah, because we're all waiting in the wings for him to come home, for sure. And how about Miss Maria Santamoro? We definitely want to thank her for keeping the UGM going. Seriously, that is totally awesome. I mean, with everything going on in the world today, you keeping this going is big kudos to you. We are going to have a special guest join us, my buddy and my partner in crime. You've probably seen the Jim Carroll, Clarence Spady duo around town. Well, yeah, you know I couldn't do a virtual and not invite him. We'll give you a debut of what you can come out and hear Saturday at Villa, the Mountain View Inn. Mountain View Inn, that's up in Clifford, right? See, that shows you how adept I am with my own schedule. I'm so busy these days with playing live. I think tomorrow we have to fly to Italy and then we're coming back. Right. No, so, yeah, the schedule is going crazy. Man, it's off the chain, right? Yeah, Little Italy, yeah. Down on Mulberry Street in New York there, right? That's about as close to the Mediterranean we'll get. So I think I want to play Surrender for you. I know you've probably heard the single, and we'll give you an acoustic version of it.
First time ever. Thank you.
had my scrapes, and I've been down by myself moving from town to town. Then I asked myself, Northeast PA and New York and all over the world, if you're tuning in, surrender. Yeah, that's one thing I did. And, you know, I want to stay right here because the lyrics pretty much tell my life story. Now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, put all your hands, please sit down, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Jim Carroll. Jim, where you at, baby? Come on in here. Oh, that's right, we got to play a little. Yeah, come on, Jim Carroll. Jim, I almost wore my shirt identical to that. It's hanging in my kitchen right now, right on the cabinet next to the sink. And I said, you know what? I haven't worn a button down in a long time. I'm going to wear my button down tonight.
You didn't get my text.
No.
I said, wear a matching mask and a
shirt. Oh, man.
Thanks for having me, Clarence. I appreciate you having us, Maria. Thank you very much. Thanks, Jason, for helping us out with the sound.
Please don't pull out a song list, because I didn't have one.
No, I know.
Play what you feel,
man. I know
you
said you wanted a classic rock, but I don't know. I was feeling all mellow and everything.
Oh, man, play whatever you want.
Mellow,
we got you.
Mellow
Fellow. Remember those hats?
Mellow?
Mellow Fellow.
Everybody's gone away. Said they're moving to LA. There's not a soul I know around. Everybody's in town. Some caught a freight, some caught a plane. Find the sunshine, leave the rain. They say this town a waste of time. Guess the ride is wasting mine. Some gotta win, some gotta lose. Good time Charlie's got the blues. Good time Charlie's got the blues. You know my heart keeps telling me you're not a kid at 33. Play around, you lose your wife. Play too long, you lose your life. I got my pills to ease the pain. I can't find a thing to ease the rain. You know I'd love to settle down. Everybody's leaving town. Some gotta win, some gotta lose. Good time Charlie's got the blues. Good time Charlie's got the blues. By Danny O'Keefe. It's from my brother-in-law Charlie down in Sunrise, Florida. Hi to my sister Mary out there. Hey, Mayor, how you doing? I guess I'll play this one for you, Mayor. See if you remember this one, John. We did it up at Arlo's a couple times. Born before the wind, and also younger than the sun. Had a bonnie boat is one as we sail into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. And when that foghorn blows, you know I will be coming home. And when that foghorn whistle blows, I wanna hear it, but don't have to fear it, 'cause I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like way back in the days of old. And together we will flow into the mystic.
Yeah, this is my my buddy Mark Schmidt in Chester, New York there.
That's the Glenn Campbell.
Yeah, he felt sorry for me.
I love that.
That was when my car was stolen and my Strat was in there. And yeah.
I love that ovation.
Hey, Mark, if you're watching, as you can see, we're taking good care of her.
Play that on a cruise ship, you know every song in the world, man. night. Falls and I'm alone. Skin chill me to the bone. You turned and you ran. Whoa, whoa, slip right from your hand. Keep on black tears on a river. Push or shove, it don't mean nothing. Joker or a jack, match on a fire, cold on ice, it's a dead man's stuff. Whisper or a scream, you know it doesn't change a thing. It won't bring you back to blue or black. Oh, blue or black. Blind. Now I see. True. The lies in it between. Wrong. Can't be. No, slip right from your tongue. Blue on black, tears on the river. Push your shove, don't think of. Joker or jack, match on fire. Cold on ice, it's a dead man's cup. Whisper on the screen. You know it doesn't change a thing. It won't bring you back to blue on black. Oh, blue on black. Oh, blue on black.
I know.
Cause everything can be replaced. Yet every distance is not near. Why remember every face of every man that put me here? From the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be released. Every man needs protection. They said every man must fall. Somewhere so high above this wall. Oh, I see my light come shining from the west on to the east. Any day now, any day. was late last night. I was feeling something wasn't right. There was not another soul in sight. Only you, so we walked alone. Though I knew there was something wrong, and the feeling hit me oh so strong. Well, I knew. Then you gazed up at me, and the answer was plain to see. When I saw the light, then go.
We know.
For coming in and doing this, and we want to do much more of this, and have
thanks
one of these days we're
going to
have that
thank
live
you.
Audience
thanks,
back.
Johnny,
we're
going to
do it.
Great, Jim.
Thank
we
you,
need
thank
everyone
you.
To stay safe. We need everybody to
thank
do
you,
what we're supposed to do, and we're going to let these guys close out the night. You could do one more. You want to do one more?
Yes,
right. Underground microphone. We're here every Tuesday. Next Tuesday, Mother Nature's Fun. Thank you.
Keep on, and that's what toast is. One more for them.